That's a keeper. Yes, indeedy. Hopefully he doesn't have the Iconoclast again. That card really brutalized us. Possibly just left Observant Alcide in play and just save the Feast of Dreams, maybe. I could see that. We're gonna make ourselves a very large Servant of Timret, and hopefully it kills him. I'm definitely attacking here. I don't really care if he tries to erase me. I get the life drain, I have the Spiteful Blow that's teed up, I have another removal spell, so if he, I don't care about his guy becoming a 4-3. And I can always just later on sit back and block, since I match up so well against Butcher. Then I might as well get this drain in and put the pressure on his life shuttle. This is not an inspired trigger I need to prevent from happening. Yeah, that guy's good. But I'm gonna send in the clowns here. If we draw a land, I'm gonna just blow up the phalanx and a plains. Even that, I could see just attacking both creatures and just leaving Mortal Resolve, but I feel like setting him back, the tempo of the swing from the Spiteful Blow there is so huge. We're just going to run him over here. It's nice too that this attack, even if he has the Coordinated Assault, we still just kill his guy. And basically, he has to block here. I mean, he can't just take extra damage. He's so low. So we need that Butcher for free. I guess he didn't have the one damage and just not probably be afraid of there. This one should be over. Although I thought that last game too. Well, this one is decidedly more in our favor. Blowing up the second planes looks like it's been certainly helpful. Yeah. Right, game three. So there's a bunch of Krogmaw Butchers. Kind of tend to bring Forsaken Drifters just because they pair up well against that card. But again, I don't have anything I especially want to cut. I'm actually happy getting in pretty grindy matchups. So like if our Centaurs are traded as Butchers and we just start mendering them back, I'm very happy with that line. Maybe I want to bring an Unravel or Sorrow. I'm not sure what I want to cut. I actually think Cast is pretty good against him. This is the card I can see bringing. I'm just going to leave it like this.